We're under attack!
This is Jack, isn't it?
I am Raiden. Jack is no more.
Where are you now?
I'm right beside you.
Raiden, where have you been all this time? What have you been doing?
On a mission. Finding something. For someone.
Finding what?
The corpse. Of Big Boss.
What?
I was asked to do this in exchange for Sonny's location.
Liquid?
No. The leader of a small resistance group. Her followers call her Matka Pluku.
Matka Pluku. Big Mama.
We'll finish this later. I'll follow your trail and catch up with you.
Wait, what about Big Boss's body?
It's with her now.
Her?
What's going on, Snake?
Rose, I just got a call from Raiden. It sounds like he's close by.
Jack?
Yeah.
Did he seem okay?
Yeah, as far as I could tell from his voice.
Really? That's great. Snake, I have a favor to ask.
What?
Don't let him know I'm involved in this operation, okay? I think it would be best to just leave him alone for now.
What happened between you and Jack?
After the Big Shell incident, he became unstable. Memories began to resurface from his childhood when he fought for Solidus in the Liberian Civil War. And in the midst of all...
He's attacking!
We're under attack! We got company!
Split up!
HQ!
This is HQ.
We're under attack!
Acknowledged. Sending reinforcements. Use extra caution.
Clear.
Understood. The state of alert has been lifted. Resume positions.
Come on, wake up. Hey. Wake the enemy!
Hey, you hit?
Back me up!
Go, go, go!
Fire! Go, go, go! Damn it! Cover!
Oh, fire!
Rebels have got an armored dozer. They're probably going to use it to bust their way into the mansion. Give it some cover and it might get you inside the compound.
Go, go, go! Rebel fire!
Somewhere inside those mansion grounds. Proceed immediately. Infiltrate the place and find out where she is.
Fire! We got cover!
breach! Let's hit that mansion!
Move! Cover!
Back me up! Fire! Fire!